Hello, I am the Hollow One, and today I have a Japanese urban legend for you called Drinking Water. But before we get into this story, I'd like to give a very special thanks. We have hit a 100 subscriber milestone, and I can't wait for the void to grow more. Thank you for all your love and support. Now let's get scared. There was a little girl who lived in an apartment building. One day she told her mother she was going out to play with her friends. Hours later, when the little girl mother went down to call her for dinner, she realized her daughter was nowhere to be found. The mother asked all the kids who lived in the apartment building if they seen her daughter. They told her they hadn't seen the little girl all day. The awful realization sank in. The little girl was missing. The girl's parents called the police and a search of the surrounding area was launched. All of the other parents in the apartment building joined in the search, but it was fruitless in the end. The little girl was never found. 3 months later, the residents of the apartment complex began to complain about the drinking water supply. Whenever they turned on the tap waters in the apartment, they noticed a strange odor. Gradually, the apartment manager started to receive more and more complaints from the residents about the taste and smell of their water. He decided that something had to be done and told the janitor to test the water in the storage tanks on the roof. The janitor went up on the roof and began removing the lids from the tanks and checking the chemical content of the water. When he got to the last tank, he lifted the lid and was hit with an overpowering stench. Gazing down in the murky depths, he was able to make out something floating in water. It was a decomposing body of a child. After the police conducted an autopsy, they were able to confirm that it was the corpse of the little girl who had gone missing 3 months before. It seemed that she had been playing on the roof when the lid of the water storage tank was temporarily removed. Apparently, she looked into the tank and must have accidentally fallen into the water and drowned. The girl's corpse lay there, undisturbed, for 3 whole months. And for 3 whole months, the inhabitants of the apartment unknowingly had been drinking the water of the little girl's decomposing corpse was floating near. Now, if you like this story, give me a like, subscribe, comment, and share. That would greatly be appreciated. And remember, forever and always, welcome to the void.